They're blasting their way in.
Ah,
there must be a way up there.
Your hair is fine. It looks... yeah.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
But he's not here.
Find a way to get up higher.
Yeah.
Maybe I can raise the water.
Yes. Figure that out. Okay.
another religious symbol. But this one is simple and handmade. The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
Stuff. Nice. Oh, that means that some there's written stuff on the backside, maybe. Yay. Okay. Keep that in mind. Okay. I will continue playing, even though there's no one here. Because I like this game so far.
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Maybe you survived somehow. Oh, it's immortal. Vampire. I doubt he's a vampire. Oh, more shiny stuff to pick up. Yay. Mummies. Yay. Okay, I can have to shoot that off. Yeah, I think I can shoot that. Okay. More random destruction. Yay! And you get points for it. smell it out. Okay, three more to go for this. But it's an impressive weapon she has, because it was soaked in muddy water and it still works fine. Strange. That challenge. Oh, it's just okay. There's a challenge document there and a document there. Okay. Then I'm missing.
Inside.
Not part of a challenge. Oh, but this one is.